go. This exuberant little girl is named Diamond, ID number A4710003. She's an altered female, brindle, as you can see, pit bull. She's about 7 months old, so she's still a pup. And she came to the shelter as an owner surrender on May 15th. They said they didn't have the time to spend with her, but they said she seems to be good with small children, and she's still learning, but she's very teachable. She loves treats, and she's very responsive. She already knows how to sit, although she could use maybe a little bit more leash training. She's going to be a darling, wonderful companion with a little bit more puppy training. She's got great energy, loves to play, she takes treats really well. She weighs about 50 pounds, and as you can see, she's very alert and attentive to what's going on around her. But on the other hand, she'll pause for a treat. Celine, you want to tell us any more about her?
Oh my gosh, I totally love her. So I took her across the street to play, and she was fetching a tennis ball, and she was jumping, and she was just so happy to be out of her kennel. I mean, once you get this dog out of here, she's going to be a superstar. Diamond, she is beautiful. Like, you wouldn't even believe it. I mean, if I could get her to stand, I would, but she's got gorgeous muscles on her, and like, oh, she's perfect.
Yeah. All right, great. Well, come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Diamond and give her a wonderful forever home. Bye, Diamond.
Thank you.